Our guys from the part two taste daily fog.
The water's still unfrozen, but it's cold. You can't believe them doing a polar bear ski? Go out to Silver Lake tomorrow or check their website. They'll do a polar bear ski. Lake Panema Marina, that's right, right across the way. You go talk to them about snowmobiles, snowblowers, ATVs, generators. Oh yeah, they're the one connection to talk to.
Appreciate Lake Panema being with us tonight too.
There's the Grinch again.
Right. Total Wellness Chiropractic. That's right. Mr. Acox is driving the vehicle tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, St. Bernard. He's so cute.
Chiropractic right out there across from 8th. And he brought along the drink. Oh, yeah. Getting ready for that movie.
Thank you, doctor. Yes, Joseph of Construction, thank you for being with us. That is a great trailer done up just like a Christmas gift. And thank you for coming with us.
Boy, a lot of paper on that one, boy. Linden High School, King and Queen, give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. They're out here bearing it. They're deep during the cold with us.
Got a pennant.
All right. Let's give another round of applause for our Linden Dance Academy. They're right here with their float. Great for contributors to our parade and decorating it so nicely.
And Danielle is a wonderful contributor to the community too. And it looks here, do we have Elsa? Oh, Elsa and Anna are here. Elsa, we thank you so much for being with us. I think Olaf is gone before you. I think he's going to come back. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. What a beautiful little Elsa. And now we have the Gramer family. 60 years of farming in the Linden community. The Gramer family. My goodness, this is a real treat. I think their sister is John Deere Caters, and the Gramers have filled them up with children and grandchildren. The farming community is certainly a big part of this town and always has been, and it's just such a good thing to have them be a part of it.
Oh, remember in the summer with a little Jeepster, it's like Willie's little dune buggy, that's right. Always in a parade. Michael! Oh, yeah, bring this big tooth into size here. Patricia McGarry, that's right. Dentistry, we're in enjoying a competition with her.
Woo, more thank horses!
Thank you for being a part of this.
I don't see a cavity there, Todd, so obviously Dr. McGarry's taking a very good care of that, too.
Well, gotta be careful that Christmas candy. Don't eat too much of it.
I think we have executive farm dogs.
I want one of those.
We have little ponies, and my goodness, all lit up. And
oh, there's another one.
Now you can, I believe you can talk to them about riding lessons for your daughter or son. That's right. So you go talk to them and they might be able to contact and give you details about your riding lessons.
It's a beautiful farm out on Ray and Hogan Road. It was all built just not long ago. It's a wonderful thing. And
oh yeah. Linden Lion. That's right. I made a mistake earlier about the Christmas trees with the Kiwanis, but I don't want to give these any guys wrong. The Lions go out there to the trees. They're a great organization. Also, they have
Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, do I hear somebody off in the distance? Ladies and gentlemen, I think I hear somebody.
I hear Santa Claus.
Can he call? We thank you for all you do.
Coming?
everybody.
Oh my gosh.
Let's give a big round of applause. I think I hear somebody in the distance.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Stole the Budweiser.
Watch out.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Here's Santa.
Everybody, on the count of three, when he gets right in front of us, say Merry Christmas to Santa. Get ready. Welcome, Santa.
The Budweiser.
One, two, three.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, Merry Christmas, everybody. Thank you for having me come to the city of Linden.
Thank you, Santa, for being here.
Thank you. Welcome, boys and girls. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Santa, I think, Santa, we've got a lot of good boys and girls here tonight, and I hope that you'll remember them on as you come through at the item December 24th.
I sure will. I'll remember each and every boy and girl. Merry Christmas.
Come on, let's give a big round of applause, everybody. Come on.
And then, of course, we have our Linden Fire Department Chief Wells. We thank you for your service to keeping us all safe. And I think that that pretty much wraps up our first lighted parade.
But we don't want everybody to leave. We want everybody to kind of meander like the parade is. Go on down to the gazebo for the lighting ceremony.
All right, that's it for Today's Daily Vlog.
All kinds of things going on throughout the business in London. Merry Christmas.